mean, you look so deep in thought there, I didn't want to disturb you. I just stopped up to ask how things are going between Blake and you. Now, Crystal, the sooner you talk to him about those photographs...
I've tried, Jeff.
And?
Well, he's hurt and he's angry. And he just want to hear what I have to say.
You have to try again.
Well, I know what I have to do. I'm sorry, Jeff.
Well, look, I'm just trying to help.
Jeff, I'll work this out in my own way. Mommy's here. It's okay. It's all right.
Are you sure you still haven't heard or seen anything of Dex? Well, Sam, if by some miracle your son does show up, will you please have him call me immediately? Oh, yes, I'll be careful. I always am. Bye.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Dexter, but...
It's all right. Stuart, you can go. Well, this is a first. I don't know whether I should be honored or call security.
Try something different. Try being honest.
Honest? Oh, Crystal, I'm always honest. It's my virtue and my sometime downfall. What would you like me to be honest about today? Oh, love your new sable, honestly.
Alexis, we've never liked each other.
Well, that is an understatement if I've ever heard you utter one. Go on.
But you are the mother of Blake's children. And I've always acknowledged that. And I've even respected you for taking this company and continuing to make it grow after Cecil died.
Compliment from the sterling Crystal. This is my lucky day. What's wrong? Something must be wrong, otherwise you wouldn't be here.
Someone is sending photographs to me of Blake and another woman.
What other woman?
You don't know.
No, I don't. I never ask questions when I already know the answers. What I do know, though, is that you think that I'm the one who's sending those photographs. Well, you can put that idea out of your mind. It's totally absurd.
Was Rome absurd?
Oh, Crystal, who never forgets. All Blake was doing was rubbing an ounce of innocent suntan lotion onto my shoulders in the parched Italian sun. I have nothing to gain by sending you photographs, Crystal. I suggest that you look for somebody who does. Look for the person behind the camera. One click of the shutter, and the course of history can often be changed. Or nearly.